One of these days, she's gonna get herself killed.